Testing. 1, 2, 3. Hello, everybody. Coco from here. And today, we are making a female base model in Blender. Now, I did do this before. Shame only to realize I only doing it. I went to the beep and never went back to it. So, yeah. Basically, I was streaming, but I was on the wrong scene the whole time, so nobody actually saw what I was doing. So we're doing this again. My throat. Once again. I am sorry if you had to hear that. I just ate and my throat suddenly said scratchy, the thing I want to eat. Alright. So I won't be following a tutorial. I also did this like off-camera practice. The tutorial I got this from is by Astrological, and I will link to that tutorial in the VOD of this video when I post it. Now, let's get going. Just double checking that I'm on the right screen this time, I'll repeat it last time. Okay, so add cylinder. Vertices must be 16. And the fill type must be... Go to the vertices. Let's go. Add a modifier. Add a mirror modifier. Clip. Cage. My first scratchy. And I just want to add a different surface modifier. Okay. Now, let's go into our front view. We're going to move this up and scale it down. Not moving. My throat. I'm so sorry. Scale it down. So like there, I think? Sure. There we go. I'm going to go to the side view. The scale is on the Y as well. Alright, this is a good start. Just click on the tab. And save this. I'm going to add a loop cut. I'm going to scale. Oh, actually, just scaling it right on the edge. It's weird. Scale on the edge. Maybe I should undo clipping for just a little bit. Oh, that's a lazy one. Alright. We'll deal with it till we get there. Yeah, that's silly. Fixing that shit through. I'm gonna have to fix that. If I delete that right here. Okay. Scale. Yeah. just well enough. Again. Yeah, we right there. I need to clip in here. No, let's switch up. Clipping. Okay, if we move these, then there we go. That's how we do that. Gonna cut here. Just move this out ever so slightly. A little cut here. And so move this inward. Maybe move these in just a little bit. And a little cut here. Just to add these out. I think I'm going to need to add it. Just turn the mirror. Shape that smooth. Front looks a little weird. This waist is a bit too thin. So I'm going to actually. Grab all those and move it out a little bit. Just a peep thin. And this obviously has to be moved back a bit. Oh, we need this to edge slightly, just a little outwards. Edge slightly, a little outwards. That's a little better. And just move this a little in. I think. Yeah, that will help. I want to save that inward later. Let's see. Try the back with. Too many cuts. That will do. Let's save that. And now let's work on the side view. Side view needs a definite work. Maybe let's start from here. I don't know why. Can't even move it down so wide. Shouldn't. Yeah, he's fine. Yeah, let's move it in the way, actually, it should be fine. That I think we'll do. Let's get it in. Grab on the line and pull that out. Like that. did. Edge like these two here. Let's go a little out actually. Bring this in. This in, and that can be brought out of it. And this green head. If I glue a cut there, it's still on the wire. Actually, I think it's interesting that I move that. It's fine. In a bit. Not bad. Maybe make the waist bleed. Alright, so far, so good. Now, time to do the legs. But first we need to do I'm gonna get the cut here, and I'm just going to make this. Actually, I'm gonna get Control R, like three loop cuts actually. Yes. And straight. Let's remember And we are going to this should be fine. Extrude on the sea. Stretch out. Actually. To the side. Yeah. river. Scale on the Y, move on the Y, scale. Do you have a move here? I'm removing these later. There we go. It doesn't change too much of that. Let's turn this off. Let's see what those look like now. Alright, let's slide. A bit too weak. So I think I'm going to select all this. Shift. Circle. Circles like this. All that. And scale it down just a bit. Grab this in. This as well. There we go. Undo that, and let's see. Yes. Mostly better. You feel now. We'll keep the hips. I think I just want to... Oh, turn on the percentage. Let's move that forward a second. There we go. That will do. I can stream for 25 minutes. Look at this. I'm getting better with this if it's not taking me as long. Time to do the other parts of the legs. So. Here slightly. Scale them down slightly. Add a little cut here. And stretch it out. There we go. yet. Let's save this. Once again, we gotta extrude on the Z. There we go. And add that. Once we move to here, that can be moved to here. And that's gotta be moved to here. This. See, I think I'll leave that before I added the bees. Actually, yeah, we gotta add a little bit here. Files. Look at that girl that they're putting completely, actually, you know. And you'll know that completely because it's acting weird. Okay, control. See what it looks like from the side view. Mostly okay. We gotta move this out. There we go. Let's move this. Let's scale this all down. Skills. scale those up a bit. Let's scale these up a bit too. And scale these. Actually, I'm gonna say Control C. Control C. I'm going to select all these and scale up. Yes. This one needs a little scale. This one, let's skip down just a bit. Let's see. That's looking pretty good, if I just see something. Let's save that. Save for two. Man, not even a full hour yet that I managed to get this much done. I'm getting better with this. Okay, now we gotta make the shoulders. And we do that by cylinder. This has to be 12 points. Rotate 90 and then Alt Control R 2, I think. Do I Control R? I can see object view, object. The all transforms, clipping, shield. Let's try that. That's still. It's my shade is smooth. Oh wait, hold up. Turn it back into mirror mode. Actually, I'm gonna go wireframe mode with this. Let's smaller. Grab, otherwise that's close. say another one dash. Alright. There we go. And now we have the shoulder area. Control C. We'll have to do some editing to it to make it look more like a shoulder. Wait, but I'll do that later. Can I make the neck area now? I think I can make the neck area. Can we back for the teeth? Yeah, so yep. Yeah, we rotate it and then we grab it down. Right. Do we need to shake? There we go. It's also supposed to select all and shape. There we go. So let's get that in shape. Okay. I'm gonna rotate this just a little. Oh, that's all right. Should I even make drag in this? There we go. Take this entire top and we're done. Oh no. Let's see how it looks first. Alright, then. Gotta take this and scale it. Rotate it in. Okay, that looks way too much. Slightly. In general, move it so it's like the shape of a hole. Of a hole. So. Let's go into this view. Let's see Alt and extrude on the X. No, I need to try something. Let's see Alt skill. X 0. there. Go on. Just to push it out a little bit. Off your motor. And then we extrude on it. Then we extrude on the X. And scale on the Z. Move on the Z. Scale on it a little. Zoom in so I can actually see what I'm doing. Grab on the Z a little. R. Grab on the Z a little. Is that beautiful? Is that great? No, this definitely needs to work so old. Scale X 0. Scale 0 X. Scale X 0. Scale Y 0. Nope. Scale Z. Definitely not. So it is scale X 0. That does something. Scroll back to these. Hello. Scale it. Let's see. Well, out. By the way, that makes it probably zero. For it's supposed to. Make sure we can move W. There we go. Alright! Look at that! We actually did the body. This stream isn't even an hour long. Good, so I actually get good at this. Oh, I could do here, I think. I'm gonna try adding some little details, but this one wrong, right? Last time, so. Should the first, let's just check the other one. So. So, I'm gonna save that. I'm gonna save bow. As. Photo with details. Save. Guess I'm gonna add details here, but in case I mess it up. Structures we didn't use. We're just gonna locate where the D's be. Somewhere around here. Stretch this out a bit. Check if that looks good. Yeah, that looks okay. they have to leave it. This is the output to me, so whatever they see. There we go. Skills perfect. Extreme skill. Put algorithm. Extreme skill. Beasties. I think I'll just have let's see if I can do a belly button. Last time I tried it, it didn't work. Did I place two? Let's just see if I can use the same technique. Yeah, that's pretty good. Thank you. have weird geometry now, but deal with it. How to make the shoulder, the elbow. Where did the elbow go? Elbow would go. Elbow would go here. Yes. Does anybody? Elbow would go at the top. And extrude scale. Up a little. Extrude scale. Go up a little. And extrude scale. Move up a little. There you go, it's a little low, but I can always fix it. That's what it means. I'm actually gonna fix topology here a bit. By deleting that place. Collarbones. They should be here. So that I have some more geometry like that. Collarbones. I think we're in the collarbones. He's over there. Okay, no collarbones. Oh, yeah, there. Let's work on this back. Oh, first we get him. He's inwards. And then this inwards. And that should make it. There we go. So it worked okay, much about the butt or not. Maybe it. But instead of doing it as I thought I did, I will instead do it like this. Feels so awkward spending this much time on the butt. What I need is for these to be a little bit worse. And again, this is a little bit more simple. This should be a cut. Spending so much time in a specific spot, but I doubt they'll even be showing it as much. Oh, I am. My OCD is going to come to me. I blame it on my OCD. Let's do that. Helps. I can use some sculpting to fix that later. I use so much time in this part anyway. This also sort of a two out. Good. Good, I'm also really in this. I really should have been spending so much time on this spot anyway. I don't know how to show it, but here we are. My OCD has gotten the best of me yet again. That is fine, I gotta learn to leave it. See, we got that, we got that. Perhaps also push these in. Turtle, emotional editing. Oh, don't need that. I'm gonna push these in so I can push the others out. Here we go. Belly button check. Might get a woman's stuffing a bit. What's with the stomach? Why does it have it? Push the belly button in. Oh, the belly button got pushed out. I wanted to have an itty. I'm an itty. It's gonna be a weirdest looking belly button ever. Nice. Definitely gotta do some sculpting on that later. It looks kind of weird now. It's my OCD is supposed to get rid of it. It would be easy. Just sculpt this. But my OCD won't let me just do that. go hit later. Push this. Push this in. So I haven't been checking. Oh my word, I have not been checking chat this whole time. Hi, Sacred Talon, long time no seen. Yes, it does seem, but sorry, I got so caught up, I was not looking at chat at all, but thank you for coming. Anyway, I'm nearly done here, just adding in some few extra details. Oh, I should actually extrude the neck, should I? Yes, let's do it. Oh, key, but actually hitting the space bar, it's the alt key. Extrude out the neck, scale the zero. Grab it out, scale it down. There we go. Okay, nearly done. Now it's time to do the boobs. Okay, so I'm gonna take all these. Those are inwards just a bit. And now I think definitely gonna push this in just a little bit. Push this in a little bit. That's also gonna go in a little bit. There we go. Good. Good. Alright. Now let's see if I can do the booba. I tried it. Let's see. That is a big dump. I'm gonna have to add a little loop cut in here. Wait, yeah, there we go. I want to slide this out of it. I think all in here, I guess. There we go. Alright. Did not work the last time. Oops. Did it work this time? 12, I think is correct. Gotta move that. Gotta go out of it and move that. And then gotta add the mesh. Give me spear. 12. Shades moves. Go into edit mode. Delete. Turn that up. Rotate. 180. I need to rotate. Rotate on the Y 90. No. Rotate on the Z 90. No. What the heck? I just want to rotate 108. Rotate on the Z. Yes, 180. Oh god, when it comes down to 180, my brain failing me. pointy. There we go. Rotate on the righty. Rotate on the Y. 90. Rotate on the Y. 180. Or we can just rotate the Y and do it like this. Rotate on this. And do it like this. There you go. Now we gotta move it up. Definitely pop it down. Rotate it. Move it forward. Crop it way down. Crop it even more down. Cover it. Okay. And now we gotta join them together as one. Ah! You'll see. I'm gonna edit Mirror Modify too, and Mirror. There you go. Done clipping. There we go. That's what we're talking about. It can have even less vertically fish. And once again, it does that weird thing. Where it merges. I don't know why it does it. But it does, it's not cool. Right, so play me. For some reason, it must be because of such changes with this merge. Because that one does this weird card thing whenever I try to merge it, or even add faces to it. It's happened before, it's a cool when it happened. Maybe I'll have to just do it like this. Or if I select that. Then I select. There we go. No, I can merge. Oh, that's still weird. Oh why that is that weird? We are unable to merge these brushes together. We may have to do it this way. Which is not only annoying, but I am running out of options here. Because I don't know why, but when I try to merge it, this happens. I wonder if I can merge. everything doesn't work. So it's this instead. Very not useful, but kind of only way I can do to make the boobs. It will have to do. How else to do this? If anybody knows how else you can do this, let me know. Too half bad actually. No, it could have been better. Well, that's not the worst. And I don't. I do. I also realize that the sizing is off. So one second. I hope that all is good. Is fully I gonna do this. Look at that, I can't come back. They said, great, I hate it. I won't eat you. Mine's at the center. Like, it works with, it still looks fine. What is like any other mesh? Like, look. Yeah, it works right there. Why would I want to find here? I do not know. I do not. I have the energy to question it. I am going to do the best of what I can. And this is it. I will have to see if I can use modeling. Sculpting. To make it look better. That's okay. Not the ideal way of doing things, but I literally have no other, don't know what else to do. Also, this is gonna make the Yubiaki look so weird. Look at yours. the danger of getting these bacteria out. So I can delete them because I'm just deleting this. This is not what I wanted at all. I'm done putting these recipes. Delete the entire UV sphere. Delete it all. Yes, they are. Ah! What did I do? Sorry, I covered, I think, the whole screen. We have a Paimon icon, that's adorable. Okay. Well, I'm at it. At the center, and there we go. It looks pretty normal again. Try another way of doing it. That this way. Let's try with deleting this bit again. And how much we extrude. Shoot and scale. And grab. Shoot and scale. And grab. Merge at center. Grab. Is that better? Why is this so hard? It shouldn't be this hard. But I guess these are plausible. These look better. I don't know why I'm making such a big deal out of it. I doubt that I'm ever gonna really show these. It's my OCD working its finest. Well, I think I kinda got them looking okay. look not perfect, but they're doable. Especially if I... Alright, I think with all the, I'm done with all the detailing, I think. Let's just see if there's any other detailing I can't. Yeah, that is a key area that I want to bring. I want to try some key doing that. Control C. Delete. Faces. And if we go to vertices. Face. Pure. Merge at center. And show some. A topology, if I do that. Needs to be good. Oh, this is the other topology I get picked up. I didn't see here, I think. Delete faces. Face. Face. That looks kind of weird, but it's doable. Still quads, you know, real weirdly shaped quads. Kind of wanna scale this whole thing out a little and raise it just a little so it's a little noticeable. Let's save that. Everything is looking pretty good. I want to see if I can really get you with this belly button. Belly button's fine, I think. Let's give it a little look through. I'm going to select all and smooth them up to see what that does. Go now. Okay. I'm gonna see if we can do some modeling to fix it, but I want to see that that's a different file, so I'm gonna say save as with. So I think mess it up. No, not involving it's skin with sculpting. Okay. And I'm gonna go with the sculpting. I've never really sculpted. So this is gonna be the trial and error. Also, we should probably... Actually, I know what I'm about sculpting. I know difficulty tools. I don't even know what's sculpting now. I'm pretty self-force, so I'm gonna do that. Okay. What if they shitty get spooked? Belly button is needed. You guys should be 1 second. There we go. Okay, maybe that's that in. Oh, there we go. And then what? Oh, there's the bit. Alright. Fine. I have one pizza. You hungry? Well, a secret. Talon, I am actually done for the day. This is what we have. It's not the best, but of course this is my first. But it looks doable, which is better than nothing. But like I said, I'll probably go doing some sculpting to make it look a little better. Anyway, thank you so much for watching my stream, Sacred Talon. It really means a lot. I will be back tomorrow with building a house in The Sims 4. So with that, I bid thee adieu.